Over the years, the textile industry has gained momentum, becoming one of the most rapidly expanding industries on the world stage. In India, this industry is primed to witness unprecedented growth in terms of value and volume. Since 2012, Lagnam Spintex has been a prominent player in the open-end cotton yarn industry, boasting an initial capacity of 1,920 rotors. Based in Bhilwara, Rajasthan, it produces 500 tons of high-quality cotton yarn per month. Lagnam Spintex is an ISO 9001:2015 certified company with a state-of-the-art manufacturing facility that spans 10,000 square meters. It is equipped with fully automated machinery upgraded to meet the requirements of its customers and keep pace with current technology. Lagnam is renowned for quality products and reliable services, a client-centric approach, highly competitive prices, and strong logistics. Lagnam prides itself on an infrastructure robust enough to handle not only present requirements, but those of the dynamic future. Since quality control is at the heart of Lagnam's success, various types of equipment are introduced at several stages of the manufacturing process. We have selected the finest technology and machinery for ring spinning from renowned textile machine manufacturers such as Rater, Schlafrost, Trusler, Electrojet, and Ooster. We have an established reputation as one of India's major manufacturers and suppliers of cotton yarn in a relatively short span of time. We produce yarn between 4 single to 20 single count, having RKM value between 11.5 to 14.5 based on customer requirement. We make yarn on dyeable tubes for some of our export customers. We also make low twist yarn suitable for creating special effect in fabric for our overseas customers.
We have made a lot of very good experience during the last years with Lagnam. The quality of the open-end yarns was always perfect, meeting the high requirements of our customers. Also regarding service, we were always completely satisfied.
Lagnam Spintex supports the Make in India mission of the Indian government and promotes it to the global cotton yarn community. We are one of the few open-end yarn manufacturers in the world that has been authorized to use the Oosterize trademark by Ooster Technology of Switzerland. We have installed the most sophisticated and advanced quality control equipment such as AFIS, UT5, Classimat 5 and TensoRapid 4 in our in-house research and development lab to ensure consistent superior quality in production and export of our products. At Lagnam Spintex, we are proud to have a commendable track record and to have been honored with many recognitions and awards. We are a professionally managed company and our management team has in-depth knowledge and extensive experience in engineering, procurement, implementation and execution.
After having served for more than 31 years, the large industrial textile mills of the country, when we started this project, we selected the most automated and advanced technology to ensure that we are able to supply on a consistent basis the good quality in our domestic and export market.
Lagnam have earned recognition amongst the client industries because of their sheer functional value and consistency in quality.
We are customer of Lagnam Spintex Limited and we are using their yarn in our denim division, where we found that the quality of yarn, consistency and quality is very good. and they are also fulfilling commitment well in time.
I know Lagnam Group for many years. I have visited that plant in Rajasthan also. They make very good yarn. I understand that they are going for expansion. My all the best wishes for them.
We are working since long with the Lagnam Spintex. They are supplying us good quality material goods and we don't have any problem regarding service or supply.
The key to our success is the faith our customers have in what we do. We aspire to be the best and we pledge to react rapidly to changing circumstances. We are now moving forward with the expansion of 25,536 spindles, which will more than double our production capacity. While we have made significant progress, we will continually strive to do more.